better than I know myself, so I'm gonna let it do all the talking. I came across a place in the middle of nowhere, with a big black horse and a cherry tree. I felt a little fear upon my back. I said, don't look back, just keep on walking. When the big black horse that looked this way said, hey lady, will you marry me? But I said, no, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. And my heart had a problem in the early hours, so I stopped at that for a beat or two. But it cut some cord and I shouldn't have done that. I won't forgive me after all these years. So I sent it to a place in the middle of nowhere, with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Now it won't come back, cause it's oh so happy, and now I've got a hole for the world to see. But I said, no, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me.